round your first league start and your first goal for the club. Not a bad start.
Yeah, really good afternoon. You know, really pleased with the run. I was obviously delighted to first and foremost get the 3 points and to top it off with the goal as well was brilliant. But you know, it's a big victory for us and one which hopefully we can keep on with now.
Yeah. To be fair to you, you've had a bit of a wait to get that first start because of the cut games and all that. And it was just a case of taking the opportunity today.
Yeah, it's been a while. You know, obviously Swansea have played Leicester, so I couldn't play, and then we've had a few clap replays as well. So it's sort of been here a while now without actually doing too much, but I just wanted to get on there and try and help the team. You know, it's a great set of lads in there, and they're really, really good team spirit, and I wanted to try and show what I can do and try and help the team, and today we managed to do that.
Yeah, and you slotted in perfectly, really. You look like you've been, you know, many games of this club, so that's obviously a good sign.
Yeah, I think so. You know, I think maybe that's helped because I've been here a while and been training and seeing the way the lads have played with the games I've not been able to play. And, you know, I've been trying to watch and see how the team likes to play. Obviously, I've played against Swansea a number of times as well in my career, so I know the style of football they want. And like you say, yeah, it all went to plan today.
And I guess the challenge for us now is to repeat the performance levels and the energy levels that we've shown up there today.
Yeah, I think so. I think, you know, that was probably the benchmark of what we want to do. You know, we know that that's not going to be the case every week in terms of how the scoreline goes, but I think, like you say, the effort and the determination and the work together, I think that's got to be the benchmark, and we've got to use that to move forward.
Yeah, we'll enjoy that victory tonight. We'll enjoy looking at the table for now, but plenty of hard work, more hard work to come.
Yeah, definitely. You know, the table looks good for now, but there's still teams to play tonight, teams to play tomorrow, so you know, we know the target of points we've got to try and get to, and you know, we're not going to stop till we reach that.